Kia ora, I'm Emma and I'm a chemical engineer in the water and wastewater industry. Chemical engineering is either putting chemicals into processes or taking them out. With water, we are taking chemicals out of it, which would make people sick, and maybe putting a few in to get a safe drinking water for everyone to use. So if more people are moving into a city and they need more water supply, then we help design how to get that water to the people and how to treat it so it is safe, and at the other end with the wastewater, treat that so it is healthy to be released back into the environment. We take our water from natural resources like this river behind me. The natural water is then taken here and treated at a water treatment plant. And then it comes here where we use it for drinking water, showering, toilet water and watering our gardens. So water itself is a chemical compound of hydrogen and oxygen known as H2O. There are other chemicals that exist in water as well. That is one of the reasons why throughout the country it'll taste a bit different depending on where the water's come from and what chemicals are in that water. So on the screen behind me is a process calculation. It is something I would use day to day. We always enter the flow rate of the treatment plant. This is important because each treatment plant has a different size it treats to. So in summer, water demand might be quite high as everyone needs to water their gardens. So my job is a lot of calculations on spreadsheets, less so in the lab, but more in this online space. So I studied a degree in chemical and process engineering that lasted 4 years, and I now have a degree with honours in chemical and process engineering. Some of the people I studied with have gone on to do food processing, which I think would be very yum and very cool. Some of them work at chocolate factories, which is awesome. At school, the subjects I took that are relevant to what I did now would be maths, science, and English. Surprisingly, English has done me well, as I guess I still have to write reports day to day. My favourite thing about my job is that I get to help people and the environment every day through providing safe drinking water and wastewater to discharge that's not going to make the environment sick. Just get into it, and there's different avenues to get into the role, so don't be frightened.